Hi friends, in neonatal ICU, we sometimes use fiber optic light for the transillumination so that we can localize, we can see the veins and arteries or even in the diagnosis of pneumothorax. So we should use it in a proper way so that otherwise what happens that this light can give right to vesico bullous eruptions or the thermal blisters. As you can see here, these are the eruptions, these are the blisters which have occurred due to the thermal eruption.